On Friday, October 11th, Bellator MMA occupies the Kansas Star Arena in Wichita and features some thrilling featherweight tournament action in addition to some top-notch non-tournament bouts. In the first 145-pound tournament contest, 19-2 BJJ specialist Fabricio De Assis Costa da Silva locks horns with Team Nogueira killer Patricio Pitbull Freite in a can't-miss encounter. The 26-year-old brother of Patricky is a vicious competitor who hunts down his opponents in hopes of walking away from the bout with a knockout or submission. Also sporting an impressive 19-2 record, the BJJ black belt has faced a multitude of dangerous competitors throughout his career, his only two blemishes coming by split decision against featherweight champion top-ranked Pat Curran, as well as a highly contested split decision loss against Joe Warren. During his time in the Bellator promotion, the aggressive southpaw has defeated some of the organization's most talented combatants, including Daniel Strauss, Georgia Karahanian, and Wilson Hayes, who recently defeated top-ranked Ivan Menjivar at UFC 165. In his last outing, the speedy featherweight scored a highlight reel knockout over UFC veteran Diego Nunes, an 18-5 fighter who had never been stopped in his career. With 15 of his 19 wins coming before the allotted time limit, the exciting Brazilian is one always to watch. In De Silva's Bellator debut, he was paired with surging Russian fighter Frodo Kaspalayev, who thrilled the crowd by locking in the second round head and arm choke that forced the submission. Frodo would go on to win the entire tournament and is now waiting in the wings to face the winner of the November 2nd tilt between Curran and Strauss for the featherweight championship. Also in featherweight tournament semifinal action, aka powerhouse Justin Wilcox is looking to go 2-0 under the Bellator banner, and he takes on 29-year-old submission fighter Joe Taimanglo. The Guam-born Taimanglo is currently riding an impressive 10-fight winning streak, with 7 of those ending by way of finish. Across the cage will be the former NCAA Division I wrestler Wilcox, who rebounded nicely from the first 3-fight winless skid of his 17-fight tenure, with a stoppage victory over Russian striker Akop Stepanian at Bellator 99. Wilcox trains alongside some of MMA's most talented and hardworking competitors at AKA in San Jose, a group of athletes that include UFC heavyweight champion Cain Velasquez, as well as high-level lightweights, Bray Maynard, and UFC's number one contender Josh Thompson. So fans should anticipate seeing the best Wilcox we have seen in quite some time. In a spectacular lightweight showdown, the always entertaining caveman Dave Rickles steps into the cage for the first time since facing off with Bellator pound-for-pound king Michael Chandler this past July for the lightweight title. In his way of a victory is the ultra-experienced JJ Ambrose, who has more than 25 bouts under his belt and could present a plethora of challenges for the former title challenger. As well, former UFC combatant Aaron Rosa will look to impress in his Bellator debut when he challenges light heavyweight tournament finalist Mikhail Zayats, who will try desperately to bounce back from his loss against Emmanuel Newton this past March.